My name is Melody Zondo. Growing up, I've always wanted to know what it's like to be loved. So I turn around, I look back, only to find there's this tall and dark and handsome guy. Came with such confidence. We go out on our first date. I remember it was at Eastgate, one of the restaurants there. The conversation was just flowing so beautifully, and you know, there were no awkward silences or anything like that. We just seemed like we were, you know, meant to be. About maybe 6-8 weeks when ngimtshela ukuthi that particular weekend bengiyengikhona ukumbona because I wanted to spend isikhathi nabangani bami. Umuntu wangikwatela, but to such an extent that so the one time he says to me, I look too sexy for work. And the way that I dress up, it's almost as if I'm looking for attention from men. We go shopping. He came to my workplace and he was sitting in the car for some time. And he just wanted to observe what I was doing. You know, am I going out for lunch? Is there somebody coming to see me maybe at work? And he just sat there in the car and just waiting for something to happen. So when he's traveling and I'm at home alone, he would ask me to play a certain record to make sure that I'm at home. He's got this gun, and then now and again what he would do is he would take it out, you know, put it on the table while I'm sitting and watching TV, and he would claim that he's cleaning it.